fly much better there and land in front, and the crowd cheer him on. They head towards the third last, the pole fence. Mosco flies in front, but is he a sitting duck? Barry Geraghty looks around. He sees Ruben Walsh with plenty of horse under him. Well Chief behind these, then Chenkos on the outside at the third last. Mosco Flyer about a length to a 30 off in second place. Mosco Flyer's got them on the stretch as they run down to the last. Mosco Flyer chased by a 30 off and Well Chief at the final fence. Disappointing at the moment, then Mahogany Blaze. This is the pond fence. It's only for Paddy De Plaster that can possibly get to Twist Magic. Twist Magic draws towards the final fence with another Tingle Creek at his mercy. He measures it well again. Comes for Paddy De Plaster in second place as they race up the hill. Ruby Walsh now shakes the reins, shows in the whip. It's hardly necessary. Twist Magic is turning on the magic here at Sandown and wins his second Tingle Creek pillar to post.
Under show just second, Dodging Bullets in third place, and Sider Grugy fourth.